The demon's head must never rise again.
The trail heads over the damaged floor, into the morgue. I need to find a way in. There's a fuse box in the room by the door. I should use the remote batarang to open the door. She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments. she attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries. She pressed the switch here. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. She hit the switch here. Wrong. She must have hit them in a specific order.
You dare approach Ra's al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus Dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again.
Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here.
But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit, a purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective, help me for Talia.
Sir, you could restore Ra's health and then hand him over to the proper authorities.
You know no prison can hold him, Alfred. Besides, he'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus pit. Stop it falling into the wrong hands.
Do as we command and return swiftly, Dark Knight. You live only by the grace of the Demon's Head.
We know Ra's chose you as his successor. The rebels were not the first to betray our master.
Alfred, calibrate the Batmobile's sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data now.
Leads beneath the dockyard. I'll need to continue on foot. This must be the Lazarus Pit.
Trespasser! We guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
We will overcome.
Turn around, slowly, and hand me the detonator.
Nyssa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Raish know his daughter fights for the Rebels?
The Rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name, or the day of the week. Or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
What do you want, Nyssa?
Go back to him. Destroy that foul machine and let the thing that was once my father finally die.
I'm no killer.
He's already dead. He has died 1,000 times. And every time the Lazarus Pit restored him, he came back worse. More hateful. More crazed. I tremble to imagine what he would have become if this had fallen into his followers' hands. But with him gone, the League will be mine. And it will shed no more innocent blood. The assassins will leave Gotham, never to return.
How can I trust you?
I swear by the woman we both loved. I swear on my sister's grave. I will win this war, Dark Knight. It's up to you how long it rages for.
Nyssa was always the most reasonable member of the family, but do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her, sir?
Take! Good.
sir, if you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that, given Resh's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well,
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do, or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
Loyalists have set up defenses against rebel attacks.
How considerate of them, sir.
I can't do that now. I can't do that at this time.
Waste no more of our time. Restore him. Now!
I'm not doing this for you.
Thank you.
demon. Why?
I told you, I'm no killer.
And you think that means there's no blood on your hands?
Nissa... daughter... traitor...
There might be Lazarus chemicals remaining.
No! Not like him. You should have let him die.
Raish kills for his cause. I never will.
Stubborn. Stupid fool. It's why she loved you.
Take care of the necessary arrangements, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, if I may, police reports suggest that the rebel faction is abandoning Gotham. We'll be recuperating for some time. You averted war.